Esteemed Prime Minister, Honorable Ministers and Chief Ministers, and respected senior officials, Namaskar. So the COVID-19 pandemic is one of the biggest challenges of our times. Sir, to give a perspective, sir, of where the state stands, Andhra Pradesh has already completed testing of more than 25,34,304 test cases, sir. With a confirmed case figure of 2,35,000 and odd numbers, sir. Sir, our tests per million today stands at 47,459 tests per million, sir. Our mortality rate is 0.89%, sir. Sir, our strategy has been, our focus has been to ensure that we bombard these tests in the clusters, sir. Wherever there are cases of more than 25, we've drawn a cluster of 50 meter radius, and 85 to 90% of the testing is done only in these clusters. Before I started off with this strategy, sir, we had a choice. Everybody said, the moment we start bombarding like this, the numbers would go up, and it would create a panic and all kinds of stuff. All kinds of things were stated, sir. But, sir, our focus has been, drawing inspiration from you, our focus has been to bombard these tests only in these clusters to the extent of 85 to 90% of tests are done only in these clusters, so as to detect cases as early as possible, sir. Only when these cases are detected as early as possible can we achieve this lowest number of mortality deaths, sir. Otherwise, the mortality numbers would go beyond a point if you do not detect them early, sir. So our strategy has been to detect these cases as early as possible, to provide timely medical treatment to those infected, while also containing the spread of infection, sir. Sir, we have made a concerted effort towards destigmatization and enhancement of infrastructure facilities at an unprecedented level in all our hospitals, sir. So during the month of March, sir, when the first case was identified in our state, we had to send the test samples all the way to Pune, sir. We never even had a virology lab in the state of Andhra Pradesh. Today, from that stage, we have drastically improved our testing facilities to an unprecedented level of conducting 47,459 tests per million, sir. Sir, we have testing facilities currently stationed in one of every 13 districts that we have, sir. All of them are self-reliant for testing now. Not only that, sir, every district has also become a self-reliant for medical care of COVID patients as well, sir. For treatment of the mildest of the cases to the most severe of the cases, sir. Sir, I'm happy to inform you that through aggressive testing, early detection, contact tracing, and continuous involvement of more than 2 lakh volunteers at the ground level, along with rigorous clinical management, we have succeeded in keeping the mortality to less than 0.90%, sir. Sir, our strategy is to ensure not a single person who requires hospital facilities shall be kept waiting, not a single person who requires testing shall be denied access to a test, sir. Sir, we have more than 1,500 sample collection points throughout the state with more than 100 mobile units, sir. Together with rapid antigen tests, the number of tests conducted per day has breached the 70,000 mark as well, sir. And our average currently stands at almost 60,000 tests, sir, every day. Sir, in the past few weeks, many of our districts have currently been facing the peak, sir. The recent surge in cases has been captured by the increase in testing done in those clusters, sir. Sir, as a strategy of systematic triaging of positive patients, sir, we have adopted in the state where triaging has been provided not only at the district level, but also at the division and mandal level as well, sir. After triaging, based on the severity of the cases are referred either to home isolation or to COVID care, or to COVID care center or to COVID hospitals, sir. Sir, at this point, sir, we are almost at this point where we are seeing the surge. We're currently detecting numbers close to 9,000, 10,000 positive cases every day. But then this number, sir, is coming from 85 to 90% of the tests being done only in those clusters, sir. Probably state taken as an average, the numbers would probably come down. But our strategy is to detect cases early so as to provide them medical treatment as early as possible. So we are bombarding tests there itself, sir. Sir, we have identified 138 government and private sector hospitals as COVID hospitals to treat patients in a decentralized manner, sir. Sir, with a total bed capacity in these 138 exclusive COVID care hospitals, 37,189 bed capacity is incorporated there, sir. Similarly, the number of COVID care centers to treat mild patients, sir, we have identified 109 such locations with a bed capacity of almost 56,000 bed capacity there present as well, sir. Sir, oxygen beds were also substantially enhanced in the state to take care of patients. Before the epidemic, sir, the total number of oxygen beds in the government hospitals was just 3,286. And today, 11,000 more such oxygen beds have been added to the list in the past 3 months, sir. Sir, measures have been taken to avail the services of 32,000 specialists, sir, medical officers, staff nurses, technicians, and other staff for these exclusive 138 COVID hospitals that span over the length and breadth of the state, sir, to tackle this COVID pandemic during the crisis time, sir. Sir, help desk to help the patients, sir, in distress to get quick admission in the hospitals. We formed help desks with call center numbers put in place where 24/7 call center numbers are functioning, which provide hospital facility to anybody who makes a phone call and within a half an hour, sir. Also to provide information to patients as well, sir. Sir, we've recently procured and launched almost 1,088 new ambulances, sir, to deal with emergency services, sir. Sir, having said all these things, sir, as I've said, sir, these are testing times, sir. And your support during these testing times has been exemplary, sir. Of course, if you were to ask us, especially if you were to ask me, what more can be done, I would request from you, sir. Sir, Andhra Pradesh state is a new state, and we do not have tier one cities like Hyderabad or Bangalore or Chennai, sir, to support our patients. We're trying to ramp up our infrastructure facilities, sir. We're trying to ramp up our hospitals, which actually are tier two cities, which come actually from tier two cities, sir. So there, we would request your help in ramping up this medical infrastructure in whichever way possible, sir. That's all what I can say. But I thank you for all your support, sir. Thanks a lot, sir.
Thank you very much, Jagan Mohan ji.